it's Jessica, and today I'm going to teach you how to throw a 10-foot cast net with my favorite throw, the triple load. It's also a way to throw a cast net without putting it in your mouth. And before I throw the cast net, I'm going to give you a little education, and I'm going to tell you what all the parts of the cast net are. This right here is called the hand line. And then we got the swivel right here, which is connected from the hand line to, this is the braille line. We like to call this the horn. The braille line goes all the way down the cast net, and it connects to the lead line, and these are weights. Okay. Now I'm going to show you how to throw the triple load. Just a warning, guys, if you watch any further of this video, you are going to become the designated bait catcher for life. Just a warning. All right. First, I'm going to start by coiling up the line, and then after I coil it, grab it by the horn. I have to make sure it's all the way out, all the braille lines all spread out. You're going to throw about this much over. Grip right there. Before I start, I like to make sure it's all untangled, because a lot of the time the wet line likes to go over the braille line. I'm just going to grab it. Just kind of like this. Make sure all my line is cleared. See how the wet line gets wrapped up in the braille line. Do all that first. Just like this. Kind of take it over it. What you're going to do is you're going to coil your rope. Grab it by the horn. I like to put about this much over. And then I like to coil it twice. The last coil, I like to do about this line, like right here. You're gonna take this, throw it over your leg, and I like to throw it like twice. One, two. Grab it. You're gonna put it under, and you're gonna throw it over your left shoulder. And then the line closest to you, you're gonna take it, and you're gonna throw it over your shoulder like that. The line you just put over your shoulder, you're gonna grab this. And about half of the line, throw it over your other arm. You're going to throw it forward and grab it in your hand. Then you're going to pinch it with your index finger and your thumb, like that. Usually, if we're waiting to get on bait and stuff, I like to throw it over my right shoulder just to relax. It's comfortable. When you get on the bait, it's all about the momentum. One, two. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm going to try to post a new tutorial video every Tuesday. Also, comment below on what fishing tutorial you'd like me to do next. Any ideas or suggestions? Thank you.